Good morning friends, this is the second video of thermodynamics 2. Now in the first lecture we have already seen the introduction of the topic and also we have seen the certain limitations of the thermodynamics. Now to understand the thermodynamics, there are certain concepts are required to understand the thermodynamics. So what are that concept? Here we are going to see today. Remember my dear friend, this is the concept. Like what is the concept? Suppose in a beaker we have taken a hot water. Thermodynamics means it is a study. It is a study of something changes, temperature changes. Now, in this beaker, there is a hot water. That hot water evaporates and goes to the surrounding, that will become cooled down after some time. Right? So, this hot water we have taken this beaker, it is called as a system. Beside the beaker, it is called as a surrounding. And in this is nothing but the boundary. We separate system and surrounding. Boundary, we separate system from the surrounding. Now remember my dear friends, to understand the thermodynamics, as I told you, the first property is system. So what is system? System is nothing but it's a part of universe. System is nothing but the part of universe which is under thermodynamic study or thermodynamic consideration is called as a system. So what is system? System is a part of universe which is under thermodynamic study is called as system. Example, solution in a beaker. Second example, we can quote chemical reaction taking place under observation. Means any chemical reactions, even the reactions, it may be evolved or it may be absorbed. That will be heat changes we are going to study in that particular test tube. That is nothing but the system. So what is system? System is a part of universe which under thermodynamic study is called as a system. Example, solution in a beaker, chemical reaction under the observation. This is second example. Now we will move to second definition, surrounding. Other than system or except system is called as surrounding. That is the rest part of the universe other than system. Other than system, this term is very important. Other than system, the rest part of a universe other than system is called as a surrounding. Right? Now remember my dear friend, remember here, universe is made up of system plus surrounding. This is all the universe. Universe is made up of system plus surrounding. System plus surrounding. So universe is equal to system plus surrounding. Or one can say system. System is equal to universe minus surrounding. Or one can say system is nothing but the except surrounding. Or surrounding is nothing but the except system. So these are the formulae. So universe is equal to system plus surrounding. System is equal to universe minus surrounding. Surrounding is equal to universe minus system. Now the third term is nothing but the boundary. What is boundary? Boundary is a real or imaginary line, or boundary is a real or imaginary surface through which exchange of energy takes place. Exchange of energy takes place, system to surrounding, or surrounding to system, exchange of energy takes place. That is called as a boundary. So what is boundary? Boundary nothing but is a real or imaginary surface through which exchange of energy takes place between system and surrounding. Example, wall of the beaker in the mixture solution. So my dear friends, these are the three terms which are required to necessary to understand the thermodynamic topic. Okay, we will meet in the next lecture. Thank you very much.